75 years since the university's founding, celebration of Christmas probably resembles very much what we did in 1911. Perhaps the pace was slower then, but now, just as it was then, Christmas means sharing memories with family and friends, the anticipation of your children waiting for Santa Claus, a warm cup of cider, and stringing popcorn and cranberries for the Christmas tree, and of course the singing of beautiful Christmas carols.
Mary, we and Ronald and I remember snowy Christmases by the fire and hearing Bing Crosby sing White Christmas, a song which transcends time and place to take us all back to our childhood.
Christmas celebrations today retain many of the qualities our forebears enjoyed during the early days of East Tennessee State 75 years ago. Students today have much in common with their predecessors. Christmas still means good fellowship, food, and song. Shelbridge itself was constructed in 1920, and before the president lived in Shelbridge, the president's home was located on the campus near where the DP Culp Center is now. Interestingly, in 1973, Dr. and Mrs. Culp moved into Shelbridge as the first occupants of the home, and they held the first annual Christmas open house in December of that year.
Our house has a large chimney and fireplace, which provide plenty of room for a welcome visitor in red each Christmas. Today's fast-paced world, one of the most important and rewarding traditions of Christmas is the opportunity we're given to slow down and relax with family and friends and enjoy the spirit of the season.
Oh, come,
question about it, we're proud of our tradition of choral music at East Tennessee State University. From 1911 to the present day, the singers of the university have entertained the people of our region. The chamber choir, the concert choir, the jazz singers continue that tradition, especially during the Christmas season, by sharing their talent and the enthusiasm they have for music with the people of the region.
Merry Christmas, darling. We're apart, that's true.
Construction Company has proudly sponsored this special Christmas program today. The Powell family takes this opportunity to wish all of the employees and families of Powell Construction, as well as all the families in our area, a very Merry Christmas and a prosperous and joyous New Year.
Thank you for joining us for some holiday cheer during this, our 75th anniversary year at ETSU.
On behalf of the faculty, staff, and students at ETSU, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light from